not doing that.
Okay, let's start with one you know.
All set, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Baby's good to me, you know. She's happy as can be, you know. She said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. She's mine, you know. She's happy all the time, you know. She said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. I'm so glad, cause she's my little girl. She's so glad, she's telling all that her baby buys her things, you know. Buys her diamond rings, you know. He said so. She's in love with me and I feel fine.
Take it away, Nick.
Baby said she's mine, you know. Tells me all the time, you know. She said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. I'm so glad she's my little girl. She's so glad, she's telling all the world that her baby buys her things, you know. She buys her diamond rings, you know. She said so. She's in love with me and I feel fine. She's in love with me and I feel fine. She's in love with me and I feel fine.
Wow, thank you. Yeah. Oh, bless you. You could have said that into the mic, Jen, but never mind. Tell the audience.
He's such a good singer, I never realised.
There's a lot of practice gone into this, and it's early days yet.
Well, that was really good. Can we do another one, Matt?
Yeah, let's do another one. Now, you might not know this, but this is one of my favourites, and it's my birthday, so we're going to play it. It's by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
Tell her what to do. She might need a
Thank you for indulging me on that one. Some of you may own it, or may be underrating your taste. That's better. So I struggled with the words for this. Does anybody like The Cure? Anybody know The Cure? Does anybody know Friday I'm in Love? Does anybody know the words? Anybody know the words who wants to come and sing it? Oh, hang on, there's a chap here. This is Mike, everyone. Welcome, Mike.
Evening. Isn't Matt doing well? I thought he might be a bit distracted this close to a train station, but he's smashing it. I don't know the words either, so we'll just see how we go. Quicker than you think. Before I get off, I've got one more thing to do. Dave, where are you? Where's Dave? Where's he gone? Dave's going to start a song for me.
I didn't get where I am today by chasing anyone. I'm not the stand-up, by the way, so don't worry. This is an 11-minute Bob Dylan song you may know called Desolation Row. Okay. Actually, because it's my son's 40th birthday, that ages me somewhat. Anyway, very proud of you, Matt. Last time I heard him sing was in the bath when he was about 4. But we're going to sing Happy Birthday, and there's a bunch of people here and family. We know how we start this, don't we? So shall we?
Thank you. I've run out of drink if anybody wants to buy me a birthday present. Good old Grinch. There he goes. Frontier, please. Grant. Top man. Thank you, mate. Yeah. Okay, well, this is quite fitting because this is another song that you probably won't know, but this, this
I
is
definitely don't know it.
You are?
I definitely don't know.
No, that's why we turned you down. Who's this coming up the stairs? Cousin Kim's here. Oh, that's Tim's. Tim's here. Hooray! So, this is a song about bouncing back. So this is a song for my dad and a song for Ian Jessen. Jess, this is for you. Let me just sort this mic out. Okay, this is good.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy that, Jess? Good man. Okay. What are we doing next? Okay. So any of you were at Susie and I's wedding in 2003 will remember I did a half an hour long speech. Didn't actually acknowledge how beautiful she was on the day or thank her for marrying me or anything. So just tonight, I want to say how beautiful the bride's looking. How many years on is it? 14? Yeah, 14 this year. Yeah. So this is a song about families and hopes and dreams. So this is for Susie and Evelyn and Alfie. Where are they? Are they on their Kindle? Pity's sake. Boys. Get yourself down the front, do some dancing.
Thank you.
see some hands in the air. Some of you are already clapping, so let's get them in the air and clap. Can't hear it. Louder. That includes you, Josh. Come on. Who wants to sing? Yeah? Okay. So I'll sing the Space Rocket. You sing the Space Rocket. I'll sing the bit about the dream and losing it. And then you come back in with the Space Rocket. Do you get that? Is that complicated?
I'm confused.
Let's see how it goes.
Don't ever stop building that old space rocket.
Audience! To say for a song that was quite unknown, that was pretty impressive. Well done.
Got a feeling inside, southern kind.
Andrew's shift is over. Andrew Lowther, everybody. Thank you very much for playing.
His hand was about to catch fire just then.
Yeah. Now, I know a few of you in the audience tonight are fans of a former band in the town, the High Drivers, Stroke Circa. So we're going to play a couple of numbers for you. We'll set on those keys. Yes.
That's a long time ago, Jay. They've slowly got closer together over time.
I'm going to try a different guitar. just some loose connections. Actually, turns out that this guitar's a lot better. Oh, that's a proper guitar. When was this made, Nick? California, 1974. Older than me. By the way, just for the record, you're still looking at a 39-year-old man. I'm not 40 till Wednesday. Guitar a bit quiet on that one, I couldn't hear it. This is the last one, folks. Enjoy it. I need my capo. I was learning it in the wrong key, it transpired, thanks to Nick putting me straight. So this last one, when we were little, my mum used to kiss the television when this man came on, when my dad was at work.
Was it Jimmy Savile?
He's actually in the pictures somewhere, Jimmy Savile. I don't know if you've seen him yet.
There he is.
Right, okay, let's do this. If you remember the 80s, you'll remember this. Thank you, everybody. Play some music, Neil. Let's have a good time.